Prayer for Monday. Prayer for the day called Monday. Monday is one of the days in a week. Some see it as the first, while some they see it as the second day of the week. The word Monday is derived from the word moon day. That means the moon, which we can all see. There is half and there is full moon. Children of God, wherever you are, some worship the moon as God. They honor it as moon god. Men worship and offer sacrifice to the moon. But I want us to know it is an abomination to worship the moon. According to the word of God, let's open our Bible to the book of Deuteronomy chapter 17 from verse 3 to 5. Worship other gods such as moon, which God Almighty has not commanded, is an abomination. In the olden days, the worship of moon, the judgment is death. The wicked ones, they can also interfere with the moon around a person's life. I want us to know the moon has a power to smite, according to the word of God. In the book of Psalm 121 verse 6, the B aspect said, not the moon by night. The moon can bring blessings to one's life if you know what to do. When we open our Bible to the book of Deuteronomy chapter 33 from verse 13 to 14. According to verse 14, the B aspect, and for the precious things put forth by the moon. Children of God, are you ready to pray? Are you ready to command the moon? Are you ready to decree with your own mouth for the moon to release your blessings? Children of God, wherever you are, I want you to know that you need to command the day for your blessings to manifest. Are you ready to take control and charge of your day so that the wicked ones of this world cannot take affairs of your day? Wherever you are, children of God, if you are listening under the sound of my voice and you have not given your life to the Lord Jesus Christ, you are not born again. What you have been experiencing in your day is failure, and you want to take control, you want to take authority of your day. But peradventure, if you have not given your life to the Lord Jesus Christ, this is a great opportunity for you to accept Jesus as your Lord and your personal Savior. I want you to lay your right hand on your chest and you will say after me. Say, Father, I come before you now. Lord Jesus, come into my life. Take control of my life. As from today, I say bye-bye to the devil. I enter into the kingdom of light. In the name of Jesus. Amen. I congratulate us. Let us open our mouth and begin to confess all our sins. Say, Father, forgive me, O Lord. In the name of the Lord Jesus. Every area of my life that I've sinned against thee, that has made the wickedness of this world to have access into my day, to block my blessings, Father, forgive me. In the name of Jesus. Father, forgive me, Lord. In Jesus' wonderful name, we are forgiven. Amen. Wherever we are, let us open our mouth and begin to worship the Lord. Let's begin to praise the name of the Lord. Praise the God that created the heaven and earth. The God that make you to see another moon day. Begin to worship him. In the name of Jesus. Anytime I see another breaking of the day, I say thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Anytime I see another breaking of the day. I say thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. In the morning, early in the morning, in the morning, I will rise and praise the Lord. In the morning, in the morning, early in the morning, in the morning, I will rise and praise the Lord. Good morning, Jesus. Good morning, Lord. I know you come from heaven above. The Holy Spirit is on the throne. Good morning, Jesus. Good morning, Lord. Good morning, Jesus. Good morning, Lord. I know you come from heaven above. The Holy Spirit is on the throne. Good morning, Jesus. Good morning, Lord. Open your mouth and begin to worship the Lord. Begin to give God the glory. Magnify the name of the Lord. Worship the Lord. Praise Him. He's worthy of our praise. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father, because you are God. In Jesus' wonderful name we worship. Amen. Children of God, wherever we are, let us open our Bible to the book of Isaiah chapter 60 verse 19 as we read our confession together before we pray. Are you ready? Book of Isaiah chapter 60 verse 19. The sun shall be no more the light by day, neither for brightness shall the moon give light unto thee, but the Lord shall be unto thee an everlasting light, and the God the glory. Amen. Let's open our mouth wherever we are and begin to give thanks to God for the gift of life, for making us to see another day, another new day, the bright Monday. Let's magnify the name of the Lord. For us to see another moon day, begin to glorify the name of the Lord. In the name of the Lord Jesus, glorify the name of the Lord. Many are those that you are celebrating together last Monday, but today they are no more. Magnify the name of God Almighty over your life. You are not making jest of them. You are appreciating God for counting you worthy to be among the living. Open your mouth and begin to ask, O Lord, that Father, I thank you. Daddy, Lord, I thank you. Open your mouth and thank God for your life, for your family, for your household, for the gift of life. Magnify the name of the Lord. In the mighty name of Jesus, in Jesus' wonderful name, we give thanks. Amen. Open our mouth and begin to ask for the forgiveness of sin. Say, Father, forgive me, O Lord, in the name of Jesus. Father, forgive me, in the mighty name of Jesus, every known and unknown sins that can hinder my blessings on that today, Monday. Father, forgive me, Lord, every known and unknown sin that can hinder my breakthrough on that today's moon. Father, forgive me, Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' wonderful name, we are forgiven. Amen. Father, have mercy on me. In the name of Jesus, under today's moon, Father, have mercy on me. In the name of Jesus, let your mercy locate my life. In the mighty name of Jesus, under the moon of today, Father, have mercy on me. In the mighty name of Jesus, Father, have mercy, Lord. In Jesus' wonderful name, we pray. Amen. Children of God, the time has come. I want us to know the wicked ones of this world can decree evil under the moon of the day against someone's life. You will shout loud and clear wherever you are, everything written against my life in the circle of the moon be blotted out in the name of Jesus. Everything written against my life in the circle of the moon be blotted out in the name of Jesus. Be blotted out. Open your mouth and pray wherever you are. In the mighty name of Jesus, be blotted out. In the mighty name of Jesus, in Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen. Blood of Jesus, locate and destroy any altar in the moon that want to trouble me and my destiny. In the name of Jesus, blood of Jesus, locate and destroy any altar in the moon that want to trouble me and my destiny. In the name of Jesus, open your mouth and pray wherever you are. In the mighty name of Jesus, in Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen. They can program evil inside the moon against someone's life. Are you ready to pray? Anything programmed into the moon to make my life difficult for me, blood of Jesus, wipe them away in the name of Jesus. Anything programmed into the moon to make my life difficult for me, blood of Jesus, wipe them away in the name of Jesus. Blood of Jesus, wipe them away in the name of Jesus. Blood of Jesus, wipe them away. Anything programmed into the moon to make my life difficult for me, in the name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Oh Lord, shield my life from evil moon by night in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, shield my life from evil moon by night in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, shield my life from evil moon by night in the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen. Evil during the full moon minus me and my household in the name of Jesus. Evil during the full moon minus me and my household in the mighty name of Jesus. Evil during the full moon minus me and my household in the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen. For the Bible makes us to understand in the book of Psalm 121 verse 6, the B aspect, that not the moon by night, you will not turn it to prayer. The moon shall not smite me by night in the name of Jesus. The moon shall not smite me by night in the name of Jesus. The moon shall not smite me by night in the name of Jesus. The moon shall not smite me by night in the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Any satanic statement programmed into the moon against my destiny, I revoke you by fire in the name of Jesus. Any satanic statement programmed into the moon against my destiny, I revoke you by fire in the name of Jesus. Any satanic statement programmed into the moon against my destiny, I revoke you by fire in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen. Children of God, we are still praying. I want us to put more aggression as we pray the following prayer. Are you ready to pray? My daily blessing hiding inside the moon be vomited by fire in the name of Jesus. My daily blessing hiding inside the moon be vomited by fire In the name of Jesus, my daily blessing hiding inside the moon be vomited by fire. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name, it is vomited. Amen. Let us point out our right hand to the heavenlies. Wherever we are, I want us to open our mouths and begin to decree and declare good things into our life as the Spirit lead under the heaven of today. Wherever you are, begin to decree good things now into your life, into the life of your family, into your business, into your career. In the name of Jesus, open your mouth and begin to decree now. For Bible makes us to understand that ye shall decree things and it shall be established. Open your mouth and begin to decree and declare good things into the womb of today, into your life, into the life of your husband, into the life of your wife, into the life of your children, into your business, into your handwork, into your career, into your business, into your ministry. Open your mouth now. A closed mouth is a closed destiny. Begin to declare good thing now. Begin to decree good thing now. Makanda lika puri mazikaba. Rekeke boso tonda lika puri mazaida. Rinda le mozotolia. Malika yanda kailibo sotolia. Rimalika yanda kailibo sotolika puri mazikaba. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. I decree upon your life. As you decree and declare, so shall it be in the name of God the Father. So shall it be in the name of God the Son. So shall it be in the name of God the Holy Spirit. Let us open our mouth and begin to give thanks to God for the answers of our prayer. In the name of Jesus, open your mouth and give thanks to God Almighty. In the mighty name of Jesus, Daddy, we thank you because you have answered. Daddy, we thank you because you are God. Glory be to your holy name. In the mighty name of Jesus, we return all the glory unto thee. We return all the honor and adoration unto thee. Blessed be your holy name. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen. Father, in the name of Jesus. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus. We thank you because you made us to see another new day. Glory be to your holy name in Jesus' name. Daddy, we give you all the glory. We give you honor. We give you adoration. Ancient of days, we come to your presence, Lord. We ask for the forgiveness of sin. Father, forgive us all our sins in Jesus' name. In every area of our life that we might have sinned against thee, that can hinder our blessings today. Father, have mercy, O Lord, in Jesus' name. My Father, my God, I call upon you at this wonderful hour, because it is written in the book of Isaiah chapter 60 verse 20, that the sun shall no more go down, neither shall your moon withdraw itself, for the Lord God shall be the everlasting light, and the day of the morning shall be ended. I pray for you wherever you are, in the mighty name of Jesus. The God that created the heaven and earth shall be your light day and night in the name of Jesus. As from today, you shall no longer walk in darkness in the name of Jesus. I pray for you, the light of God shall shine upon your destiny. The light of God shall shine upon your career. The light of God shall shine upon your handwork in the name of Jesus. The mighty hand of God shall rest upon your life and your household in the name of Jesus. Under the heaven of today, God shall arise and release your blessings. In the name of Jesus, the mighty hand of God shall move you to your place of breakthrough. Any wicked power, any wicked spirit, any wicked forces and wicked personality that want to take over or to take control of your day, they shall be wasted in the name of Jesus. The hand of God that is able to deliver shall deliver you in the mighty name of Jesus. I pray for you. The moon shall not smite you by night in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Heavenly Father. Thank you, King of Glory. Blessed be your holy name. We return all the glory unto thee, for in Jesus wonderful name we pray. Amen. 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 In Jesus' name, God bless you. Have a wonderful day.